Dear friends, I welcome you to our online course on development of online course for SIOM. You have already come across the quadrant 1, quadrant 2 and quadrant 3. In quadrant 1, we have discussed how do you prepare the audio video lectures. In quadrant 2, you have learned how the e-text or e-content is prepared for online course. And under quadrant 3, I have already discussed the discussion forum. What is discussion forum? How does it work? And what is the necessity of discussion forum of online course? Because on digital learning, discussion forum plays a key role in engaging the students and teachers. In this particular module, I am going to demonstrate the discussion forum with the help of a learning management system. But before going to our learning management system, we can recapitulate the basic features of the discussion forum. In the last lecture, you have seen that there are certain features which is inbuilt in the LMS. Like you can join, you can create, you can edit, you can delete your course. So before going to our LMS, we should remember these basic features which will help us in posting our comments or message in the discussion forum. The discussion forum connects each other. That is, the peers, the students, the teachers can interact through the discussion forum in online platform, in the digital platform. Let us see how the discussion forum operates in the LMS, that is learning management system. I am showing here the learning management system of Netaji Subhash Chandra University. From Netaji Subhash Chandra University, we run two courses. You can see here on the screen. One is Massive Open Online Course on Child Rights and Protection, and another is Goods and Service Tax. Both are online course, exclusively online course, which are offered by Netaji Subhash Chandra University. Now I may go to one course as admin. As I am the course coordinator of this course, I am going to the LMS page of online course on child rights and protection. This is the LMS page. You can see here that there are 249 enrolled students and 60 students have completed their course, 187 is in progress and 2 yet to start. So this is the phase of the LMS. Now our concern is discussion forum. If you go into detail about the course content, you can see the module 1, module 2, module 3, module 4, module 5 and module 6. But our topic of discussion is the discussion forum. You have already learned the quadrant 1, quadrant 2, the e-content and audio video materials. All the e-content and audio video materials are made available in these modules. Now I am going to show the discussion forum, how it works. That is our topic of discussion. This is the discussion forum page. I may go to the interactive page where the participants can interact or can post their message, their comments in the window. Here, please go through the page. There is a welcome to Massive Open Online Course. This is a welcome message given by the course coordinator at the beginning of the course. There are so many postings in the discussion forum. If I consider only one post, that is, what are the main reasons of child marriage in India? So this is the topic. This is the topic created on 22nd November. The first discussion was started by Mr. Kuntal Bhattacharya. He is one of our participants in this course. And there are 36 postings in this particular discussion forum.
And last post was made by Mr. Kuntal Bhattacharya himself on 29 December. Now you can go to this discussion forum. How the posting are made? You can arrange the posting, you can arrange the remarks, you can arrange the comments in different way. Like display replies fat with oldest first, display replies fat with newest first, display replies in threaded form. So these are the different ways in which the comments appear on the discussion forum. We can select the first option. Let's see what is coming here. So first posting was made by Mr. Kuntal Bhattacharya on 22nd November. Please follow my cursor here. You can see the options, the edit, delete, reply. I have logged in the LMS through my admin user ID. So as an admin, I can edit, I can delete, I can reply to those postings. But if you see from student's point of view, these options will not come. As I have already told you that there are some basic features. Everyone, every participant can post their message, their comments, and within 30 minutes you can edit, you can delete as participant. And after 30 minutes of posting, the particular posting will be archived and anyone can see that post. As participant who creates the posting, he or she can edit his or her comments within 30 minutes of post. But after 30 minutes, you cannot edit your own post. But as an admin, I have the power to edit, to delete, or obviously I can reply to all the posting. So these are the basic features. So there are two parts. You can see the discussion forum from two points of view. One, from admin point of view, who controls, who administer the entire course, and on the other hand, the students, the participants, who pursues their course, the online course. So as an admin, I have the power to edit, to split, to delete, and to reply a particular post. But when I will log in as a student, I can only reply to a particular post. I can post a new message or comment. I can delete my post. I can edit my post. But we have to remember, as a participant, as a student, we can edit or delete within 30 minutes of post. So this is very, very important part of discussion forum. But as an admin, I can always edit a particular post. I can always delete a particular post, and naturally I can reply to any post. So these are the basic features of discussion forum. Discussion forum is an important tool that I have already told you, important tool, and it gives a space by which we can interact, we can exchange our views. Because in online course, the real-time interaction, in asynchronous mode of teaching learning, the real-time interaction is not possible.
So this is about the discussion forum maintained by the LMS of Netaji Subhash Open University. The basic rules, the basic operational aspect remain the same, but presentation may be different from LMS to LMS. I can show you the LMS of SIAM platform. Since I am a course coordinator of SIAM, I run two courses. For PG course, it is Corporate Tax Planning, and I have another SIAM course called Goods and Service Tax. And I can show you the discussion forum which is maintained by SIAM. Here, the discussion forum, particular word, the discussion forum is not used. Here the platform use the ask a question. Follow the cursor here, ask question. So this is the window for discussing any topic by the student and teachers. So here instead of discussion forum, we have ask question. In the second picture, you can follow the process of responses, how the students write their comments and messages in the discussion window. So this is all about the discussion forum, which is maintained by the SAYAM and by the Netaji Subhash Open University. The basic concept, the basic rules remain the same. However, the presentation may be different. As I have shown here, the LMS, which is maintained by Netaji Subhash Open University, the discussion forum is presented in one form, and the discussion forum, which is presented by the SAM, another form. But the basic rules, the basic objective remain the same. I hope the lecture will be useful for you. Thank you.